And before the first use, I always clean them real good in case there's like some nasty chemicals from the factory